Dotson comes set. He looks back at second. Now the pitch. Swing and a grinder towards third, and it gets by Darvallin down the left field line. Delfino around third will score. And the Saints take a 1-0 lead in the top half of the first. Attempts. Zimmerman has had opposing runners thrown at 40% of the time. Bergen drives one towards the gap in left center field. That'll get down for a base hit and roll all the way to the wall. Reggie Abercrombie being sent home by Rick Forney. Abercrombie will score the tying run standing up. A double and a run batted into left center field for David Bergen. And it's 1-1 in the bottom half of the second. The July 17th game, 10 earned runs against Winnipeg in five innings here at Shaw Park. Right-hander against right-hander. The 1-0 to Katz. Hit in the air to left field, pretty deep. Gallus racing back, still going back. It's over his head and bouncing off the top of the wall. Bergen around third will score the go-ahead run. And Katz stands on second with an RBI double. It's 2-1 Goldeyes in the bottom half of the second. Katz on third, two outs. Here's the pitch. Line drive base at center field. Katz trots in from third with a Goldeyes third run. A two-out RBI single to center for Jordan Ebert. And it's 3-1 Winnipeg here in the second. For Jordan Ebert, his 11th RBI this season. We've seen Shoemaker pull the ball well. Goes line to line. Just a great approach all the way around. The 1-1. Swings and lines one in the air to right field. David Rome to his right. He's there. Rome makes the catch. Danny O tags, heading for the plate. Rome still will go to second. Cut off by Ebert. O's for seventh. Infield back with the exception of Bergen holding on Nate Hansen at first. Hansen, one steal and one attempt. Dotson comes set. Checks over at first base. And the pitch. Swing and a grind and a third base hit. Past the dive of Darvallin down the left field line. Delfino scores the tying run. Hansen on his way to third. Heading for second is Anthony Gallus. And the game is tied at 3-3 in the top half of the third inning. One option here for the Saints to regain the lead. 3-3. Top of the third. First pitch. Breaking ball popped him up. Out towards center field. Should be deep enough. Abercrombie makes the catch. Tagging at third is Hansen. Hansen will score. On his way to third is Gallus. And Gallus slides in ahead of Abercrombie's throw. A sacrifice fly to run batted in for Tony Thomas. And the Saints have gone back in front 4-3. In the top of the third, Tony Thomas with his 49th RBI of the year. Thought that the Cal baseball program is going to be canceled altogether. Lefty to righty. And the 2-2 pitch. Swinging a bouncer out to short. Soto reaches down. He goes to second for one. Ebert to first. It won't be in time. Delfino beats the relay. Lubach comes in to score. And the Saints lead at 5-3. Lefty against lefty. Carter bounces one on the right side. Tough play. Gets by Bergen. Sliding stop by Ebert. Throw to first. And Dotson gets to the bag. Now it's off his glove. Racing for the plate is Shoemaker. Shoemaker will score. And the Saints lead at 6-3. 1-for-2 with an infield single and a fly out to center. Runner goes, a squeeze play, bunted towards the mound. Thomas will score. Dotson has to go to first, makes the throw in time. And the Saints lead it 7-3. And the suicide squeeze bunt picked up an RBI in the top of the fifth inning. Lefty to righty, the 1-0 pitch. Line drive to the left field line. That'll get down for a base hit and roll towards the corner. Thomas around third will score. Gould is digging for second. And Gould will get there standing up with an RBI double. J.J. Gould with an RBI double stretches the Saints' lead to 8-3 in the top half of the seventh inning. Been able to pitch out of jams, though, 32 strikeouts in those 25 and a third innings. He just walked Sohn after getting ahead 0-2. Now he's behind 2-0 on David Rome. Ebert takes off. Here's the pitch. Taken high, thrown to second base, and it goes into the outfield. Ebert's racing for the plate. Ebert will score. Sohn goes to third. It's now 8-4 St. Paul. And Andrew Sohn is on third with only one down. Lefty against lefty. Another 1-2 to Romanski. Line drive towards right center field. Coming on is Berkeley. That's in for a base hit. Sohn will score. Another two-out RBI hit for Josh Romanski. And that'll cut the Saints' lead to 8-5. Can also play left field. Katz sets up away, the 2-0 pitch. Thomas, it's a high fly ball, left field pretty deep. Back goes Romanski with Abercrombie onto the track at the wall, and it's gone. Tony Thomas with a two-run homer to left center field. His 15th homer of the year. His fourth against Winnipeg the last two seasons. And the Saints re-extend the lead at 10-5 in the top half of the eighth. Now there is a righty warming in the bullpen for the Saints. Plaffer drives it deep down the right field line, hooking towards the corner. That'll drop in, and it's over the wall for a home run. Sean Plaffer with a line drive homer over the right field fence on his 28th birthday. Sean Plaffer with his ninth of the year. And the Goldeyes answer right back. It's now 10-6 Saints here in the bottom half of the eighth inning. And two strikeouts. 10-6 Saints. We're in the bottom of the eighth inning. And the 2-1 pitch. Katz, it's a high fly ball, deep left center field. Back goes Gallus with Carter. Carter racing over, and this ball is gone! Mason Katz with a towering home run over the wall in left center field. He homers for a second straight night. It's his 14th of the year. And the Goldeyes are once again within three runs. It's 10-7 Saints in the bottom half of the eighth. Joyce briefly had a 3-1 lead. The Saints got the first run of the game. It was unearned against Zach Dotson in the top of the first. The Goldeyes rallied for three in the second. While the Saints came back, they scored three in the top half of the third, and they have led ever since. Here's the 0-1 pitch. And a high fly ball, deep center field. Back goes Carter. Back to the warning track. Carter makes the catch. And the ball game is over. Abercrombie rifles one out to center field, but Kes Carter got a good beat and makes the catch on the move. And the St. Paul Saints hang on to beat the Winnipeg Goldeyes tonight by a final score of 10-7. So this